Nah, I don't reckon Trevor's able to get it. Oh, that was close. So, I'll come back out here with the sup. It'll take a while to get out of here. Right, actually, I have the boat there too, don't I? Where's the ute that I drove in here? There it is.
Be fucked.
No, you won't, Trevor. At least I made it back to the road. Hopefully it doesn't take too long to get to this. Oh, actually, it's daytime again.
Hey, holler at me, y'all. Peace.
Okay. Over that.
What makes us its children?
I don't understand. Valleys are clouds. It sounds like a nursery rhyme.
And I'll head back over. Where was it? Up here a bit, there.
Oh, you take a minute, Laszlo.
It's very simple. You just work through a very cost-effective program and achieve limitless joy.
That sounds wonderful. Laszlo, stop crying.
I'm not crying.
Well, thank you, Brother Adrian. Your seminars seem very interesting.
Yes, sir.
But I think we've run out of time on Chattersphere.
I love you, Michelle. This has been the Chattersphere with Michelle and Laszlo. Slick wheel work!
Forget about friendly rivalries, tailgate parties, and marching bands. It's time America joined the rest of the world. Embrace the global passion of soccer at the next Los Santos Vendors home game. Let off flares, riot, and commit race crimes, just like the sophisticated Europeans do.
Let's see if this one works. The dog is here.
Ass face.
Nope. Hey. Did he just go and punch me? So I'm thinking I might need to go to the top of the list again.
Charged and ready to drive down the great freeway of life.
Coming through.
I have some spiritual ass jumper cables.
Out here somewhere.
About to get some mind-boggling currents through your body. Man, I just love that metaphor. We are here to deal with your Los Santos County Integrated Health needs, and I'm your host, Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris. Here are my producer, Nurse Cheryl Fox.
Hi, everybody.
Less jibber and more jabber as your lips vibrate together. Damn, you feel that vibration? That's the cleansing vibration gene that shakes us all free like a wet dog. I woke up the other morning over the inside of my shorts. Be cleansed, Cheryl. May your barren womb be artificially inseminated with acorns and moss and all the good organic things that nature provides us to the squirrels to hide in there for the winter.
There are no squirrels in my vagina.
There are. They just are. They surely are. I ate acorns and moss and ferns until I was 10 years old. Foraging! When my dad abandoned me, I knew it was time to cleanse. I mixed hot sauce and lemon juice until I lost weight like a refugee. That's a cleanse! It cleans your bowels and your soul! Your soul come out your bowels, which in turn come out your ass, Cheryl.
Oh, stop making things up. I'm not barren. Who even uses the term barren? What are you, King James Bible?
I am Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris, Bible of Duality. That's where I am, girl. Radio refugees, speak to me about your issues on the mind, body, and spirit, and your 401k plan. Who's next? I said, who's next? Wake up, girl. Come on, now.
They don't need to be done in a certain order either, because the dog was supposed to be the last one, one of the ones I got today. And the door, the boar, and the pigs, or the pigs, the one, the pigs and the dog in that backyard that I tried and didn't work, were above on the list. Then the last dog I got, so. It's saying I have 7 more to go. Hopefully it's the top 7 on my list. There's a boar. He's running though. cows also on the list while I'm here. So somehow this list seems to have been ruined. Unless the cow was one I already had. It's also dark again, so
by the way, I left a turd in the pool. Code Brown.
What? Huh. The marker's still there.
Okay. I gotta go through the airwaves, out to the people, touch the people, through their ears, into their ears, into their brain, down their system, their nervous system, into their chest, to help their heartbeat, down to their bowels, right? To stir things up in the bowels. You understand? That's a cleanser. That's a damn cleanser. Then sit on that toilet bowl, side saddle, and put one elbow on that flusher. You understand? Because everything's coming out. You know what? I'm getting Lionel back. Lionel was a damn good producer. Who's on the line? Please tell me it's Lionel. Lionel, you calling for your job back? Lionel!
Ray, I love the vibe, but it's mostly bullshit.
What the hell? We are raising awareness around here. Awareness, you dumbass fool! That's all it takes, and pretty soon, shit has changed. Because people don't realize they're being aware because you're getting awareness, and you don't know you got awareness until you get the damn awareness. Don't you tell me what I'm doing here, and we have done it all.
And there goes the radio. Yeah. Why did it take me out the back way? Surely it would have been quicker to go that way. Nope, that's not what I'm meant to do. There we go. Not too much further to the sub or the boat.
end up in the trunk of this thing?
Doesn't even look like this thing's got a trunk, unless it's the front of the car. Looks like the engine's where the trunk is supposed to be. Or is usually. What's there a boar doing down here? I do have the boat, so that'll be quicker. You don't need to worry about running out of air. It'll give me time to look around. Although this feels slow, it's like way faster than sub would have been, so we'll manage with this. I'm at the north end of the island now. Thank you. Well, suddenly got smooth. And there's the waves again. There's a shark blowing me there. I was hoping it would be daytime by the time I got around here. But it's not quite. Must almost be at the lighthouse. Looks like I've passed the lighthouse. How? Or... yeah, the lighthouse was up there. I didn't even see it. Would it be further down? I don't see any wreck down there. Thank you. but at the same time, I don't see... At this rec, I don't see the same thing as the image I'm looking at. Definitely not down in there, I know that much. Thinking it's supposed to be deeper. Or maybe further north. There's more wreckage down here. Maybe at this group, this place. There it is. Found it. There we go. Finally found it.
Down she goes. Oh! Oh! Whoa! Trevor! Look at you! You've changed. A lot. How do you feel about that?
I like the new me.
You miss the old me?
No, not really. Don't even remember him, dude.